I want to welcome you to our first virtual concert here at Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church. We have the privilege of hearing from John Wilson, Lisa Wilson, and Eric Wilson as they present great hymns of the faith. Music has always been an important part of this church's history, but it's always been an important part of the people of God, especially during difficult times. So we pray that you and yours are blessed by this virtual concert. And we pray that we will be together soon, but in the meantime, we are so grateful for the gift of technology and our friends at Coral Ridge Media Ministries as they help bring this beautiful music to our home. So let's go out to the Coral Ridge Sanctuary and hear great hymns of the faith.
We would like to welcome you to this program of favorite hymns for piano and organ. We begin with Amazing Love. How can it be that thou, my God, shouldst die for me? We hope that this next hymn will comfort you during these difficult times. The hymn writer lost most of his family in a tragic accident. And yet, he was sustained by his faith, proclaiming, "It is well with my soul."
The traditional Southern folk hymn, "What Wondrous Love Is This?" expresses awe at the love of God and is reminiscent of the text in John 3:16.
Thank you. Oh, for a Thousand Tongues to Sing is a hymn by Charles Wesley. Charles Wesley wrote over 6,500 hymn texts, and this one was written for the anniversary of his conversion. Wesley had just one voice, but he wished that he had a thousand voices to proclaim the gospel of Jesus Christ.
His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. This is such a beautiful expression of the boundless faith in God's love. Jesus said, "Are not two sparrows sold for a penny? Yet not one of them falls to the ground aside from the Father's care. So don't be afraid. You are of much more value than sparrows."
Thank you.
Our next piece, simply titled The Hymn by Vangelis, was originally used in the soundtrack for the Christian movie Chariots of Fire. Since then, it has become even more popular than the movie and is very frequently used at weddings. Hymn.
Lift High the Cross is a wonderful processional hymn, and combined with When I Survey the Wondrous Cross is a beautiful reflection of the redemption that comes from the sacrifice on the cross. Thank you. 1985, Twyla Paris wrote the song Lamb of God, which quickly became one of the most beloved songs of that era. It ends with the powerful words, "Oh, wash me in his precious blood, my Jesus Christ, the Lamb of God."
Stand Up for Jesus was written to inspire Christians to be strong in the Lord and is based on Ephesians 6:14. Stand your ground, putting on the belt of truth and the body armor of God's righteousness.
Thank you.
We pray that you were blessed by that concert. And we want to invite you to join us for our second virtual concert on Sunday, June 7th at 4 p.m. That concert will be entitled Songs of Hope, featuring soloists that will be singing both sacred and modern songs. You can tune in right here at crpc.tv. We hope that you would inform your family and friends to join us once again Sunday, June 7th, 4 p.m. for our next virtual concert, Songs of Hope.